A stormy afternoon again for some of us. Let me show you the latest computer model. We're not going to see widespread rain across the area today, but as we go deeper into the afternoon and evening hours, there will be some spotty storms. Best chance for it's going to be across the western North Carolina mountains, about a 60% chance in the mountains today, about a 30% chance of some storms in the upstate this afternoon. We've been relatively stable today due to the early rain and drizzle, so I don't expect widespread coverage. But as we go into Thursday, notice we'll start off with partly cloudy skies. A front lies across our area, and as we go into the afternoon, we'll see some storms flare up, which is going to be a common theme as we go deeper into the weekend. Afternoon thunderstorms, a pretty common bet across the area. Hey, we're watching the tropics. Two areas here of interest, one of which looks a little bit more strong. We'll talk about that in just a second, but first of all, there's a tropical wave closer to home. It's been providing for some flooding in parts of Puerto Rico. Now, as we go into the next couple of days, wind shear is going to play a big factor into really limiting this as development, and as it gets closer to the Florida Straits and the Bahamas, it's going to start to curve. And as it does, it gets caught up in the jet stream. It's going to be moving away from the United States. And at that time, it has a chance of becoming a named tropical system. As of now, that is only about a 10% chance, and it would be moving away from the United States. Should not provide for a threat. Now, back toward the east, in the eastern Atlantic, we have a stronger wave right here, which is really flared up and getting a bit more organized. This is now likely to become a named tropical system. It's moving west-northwest, and this will likely become Chantal. The track for this, at least the long-range track, has it moving toward the Lesser Antilles around Monday or Tuesday. By mid-next week, it's in the Atlantic right in here nearing the Bahamas. At that point, it starts to curve, and it looks like it goes between Cape Hatteras and Bermuda, well away from the United States. We'll keep a close eye on it. The time frame that it's kind of going through that area, Cape Hatteras to Bermuda, would be next weekend. So not this weekend, but next weekend. We've got some time to track this one. 4-day looks like this. Hit and miss thunderstorms today, 91, 90 on Thursday. We'll keep the thunderstorm chances pretty high going into the weekend. Again, not a complete washout. You'll have some time outdoors. It's just going to be hit and miss in the afternoon hours with highs in the upper 80s.